I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your TikTok comment history. Maybe you had a conversation with someone in the comments on a TikTok video and you want to refer back to that discussion. Or maybe you left a comment on a video and now you want to refer back to that video, but you can't find it. No matter the reason, TikTok makes it easy to see all of the videos you've ever commented on. But first, I want to give a quick shout out to my channel sponsors on this screen. This content isn't possible without their support. And if this video helps you out, please consider either clicking the thanks button at the bottom of this video on desktop and mobile to make a small donation to support the channel, or consider using the link in the description to become a channel member where silver members and above get early access to my latest videos. Now let's walk through the steps to see your TikTok comment history. Step 1. Open the TikTok app and then tap the profile icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on your TikTok profile screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of your profile screen. A menu loads on the lower part of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings and Privacy in this menu. The Settings and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Content and Display section and then tap Comment and Watch History. The Comment and Watch History screen is shown. Step 5. Tap Comment History. You'll see a list of all of the TikTok videos you've ever commented on and the comment you left on those videos. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.